You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one, mano-a-mano.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here.
Oh, man.
Starting to lose it here. He forces his way free. Man, he just has so much resolve. Now, Lex Luger starting to slow down some. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point. That could obviously all change here.
Not where he wants to be right now, but he got himself into this mess.
We've got to get himself out of it now.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Oh, he turns it around.
He wants no part of the outside.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at this. When this guy's on.
He's playing with him now.
Oh, boy, he is good. At the 1993 Survivor Series, Lex Luger showed his endurance, stamina, and resilience. As captain of the All-Americans, Luger and his team went on to battle against Yokozuna's foreign fanatics. In the end, Luger survived attacks from WWE's most feared villains to be the only superstar left standing in the ring.
He knows he's in trouble.
Don't you dare get up, man.
No, he reverses it. I think things are about to get turned upside down.
I think you are correct.
Going for the pin. What is keeping his competitor going?
Too soon.
strike right on the mark. Just getting the stuffing beaten out of him.
His outlook is not good at all. Let's not write him off yet. Remember, his opponent isn't necessarily Whistling Dixie either.
If Lex Luger hits this, this one's over. He's looking at it.
This is what makes him the best in the business.
He's calling for it. He's lining him up. This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. He's got him.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
Lex Luger gets out of the way very quickly. And there's the speed paying off. Luger gets out of the way very quickly. And Lex Luger reverses it. If Lex Luger hits this, this one's over. Here's beautiful technique. Warm up the bust. This one in. And this is gonna be it! Two! A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
That's too early for that.
He's in trouble. One.
This one is over.
He's got him covered. One, two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow.
I'm impressed. That's how you wear down your opponent.
He's able to summon that energy whenever he wants it.
He might have it. He gets it with a reversal. An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here. Looking for a repeat. Moved it. I don't know what made him think that was a good idea. Here comes Lex Luger. Just breaking down the opponent. This is his opportunity to win this thing. I think I heard a bone break. The elbow! Lex Luger gets out of the way very quickly. Avoids trouble there. Back in from the apron. What a throw. Going all the way up. Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. And now, one more time. Lex Luger gets out of the way very quickly. There he goes for the win. No trouble getting out of that one. I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included. He's making a statement here with this attack. Keep your eye on this one. He has him right where he wants him. And one more time. This one can't find its mark. That might have done it, Cole. Things are looking. He's going up. And this could be it. Three. What a terrible impact.
He's able to summon that energy whenever he wants it.
Wow, I thought he was a caller. Lex Luger in a potential bad spot right here. He has a lot of absorb much more power score if he wants to win here.
This match is trending in a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay here.
Yeah, but the good news is that he still appears to be in better condition.
Going for that big one.
He's able to summon that energy whenever he wants it.
He's not going to go quietly.
No, he's going to work his soul every pulse.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Looks like he's starting to falter. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Oh man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taking on so much punishment.
At this point, it does look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'll give him an edge, but not by much.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less from him.
Boom, that's the impact.
Some might say that it wasn't a wise move for this superstar to step inside the ring with an injury, but I don't know. Big slam.
Vicious.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Here's a cover. One, two. Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
How'd he do that?
Superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it? He's looking at it.
Luger's in a tough spot here.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pin window. And he got a near fall out of it. Unbelievable. This is going to be big, one way or another. How are these superstars even still going, guys? I mean, they have to be on fumes right now. This is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure. Oh, what a kick to the face! Three! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Too quick for him there. Oh, he dodges out of the way. When this guy's on, look out. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Here he goes. Spiked him. And there it is, boys. Let's see that gets out of the way very quickly. Close to getting a count out here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle. Seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
You gotta believe this one's over. Oh, this is dangerous right here. Do those thoughts creep in? What do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know. Is it the
this?
If Lex Luger hits this, this one's over. Look at Lex Luger making his move. He's making a statement here with his attack. Gets out of the way of that one. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
This match is coming to an end.
Wow. back with these guys in action.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. I don't like to throw around a lot of praise, but my eyes tell me that might have been one of the great matches in recent WWE history.
Expect here on Raw. What an amazing